Atenção, é D67. Vamos lá falar.
Vem da nova lenda, que está tentando se tentar interagir com tudo que você para o lugar de mão, o monte a dor dele é melhor. Até que você quer mandar a mão.
Each guest is invited to board with one personal item, which must be placed under the seat in front of you, and one standard-sized carry-on to be stowed in the overhead bin. Please take advantage of our sizing device before boarding to ensure your items can be accommodated on board. If an item is too large for the sizing device, or if you have additional items, please speak with the gate agent.
Yeah. And the plan of next time.
Dass ihr einen wunderschönen und hoffentlich erholsamen Urlaub hier in Kanada verbracht haben. Mein Name ist Barbara Lindeck, ich bin Ihre Chefin. Die Flugzeit zurück nach Zürich wird ca. 9 Stunden und 15 Minuten betragen. Dieser Flug wird in Zusammenarbeit mit der Swiss und Lufthansa durchgeführt. Die ganze Besatzung wünscht Ihnen nun einen sehr angenehmen Aufenthalt an Bord. Very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Also on behalf of the cabin crew, I'm pleased to welcome you on this Edelweiss Airbus A340 bound to Zurich. We all hope that you spend a beautiful and relaxing stay here in Canada. My name is Barbara Lindeck and I'm your person on this flight. The flight time back to Zurich will be about 9 hours and 15 minutes. This flight is operated in cooperation with Swiss and Lufthansa. Our crew wish you a very pleasant stay aboard. Meine Damen und Herren, bitte vergewissern Sie sich nun, dass Mobiltelefone und andere Geräte mit drahtloser Datenübermittlung entweder im Flugmodus oder vollständig ausgeschaltet sind. Das Benutzen von WLAN ist während des ganzen Fluges nicht gestattet. Größere Geräte wie Laptops müssen für den Start und die Landung verstaut werden. Falls Ihr elektronisches Gerät beschädigt werden, respektive Hitze oder Rauch entwickelt, informieren Sie umgehend das Kabinenpersonal. Lassen Sie Ihr Gerät im Sitz verlieren, verstellen Sie diesen keinesfalls und kontaktieren Sie uns sofort. Beachten Sie, dass Ihr Handgepäck in der Gepäckanlage und unter dem Sitz voll verstaut werden muss. weisen Sie darauf hin, dass all unsere Flüge Nichtraucherflüge sind. Und in wenigen Augenblicken zeigen wir Ihnen ein Schild über die Sicherheitsvorschriften an Bord. Bitte beachten Sie dazu, dass Sie Ihre Schutzmaske abnehmen müssen, falls während des Fluges die gelben Sauerstoffmasken ausgeworfen werden. Bedanken Sie für Ihre Aufmerksamkeit. Ladies and gentlemen, please make sure that mobile phones and other wireless transmitting devices are now either set to flight mode or completely switched off. The use of Wi-Fi is prohibited during the entire flight. Hand luggage is to be stowed in the luggage compartment or under the seat in front of you. We would like to remind you that all our flights are non-smoking flights. And in a few moments, we're going to show you a film about safety aboard. If the yellow oxygen masks are presented in flight, remove your old mask before putting on the yellow oxygen mask. We thank you for your attention.
Presentation about safety on board. Your hand luggage must be placed in the overhead bin or under the seat in front of you. It is forbidden to place hand luggage in front of the bulkhead seats or the emergency exits. For safety reasons, please make sure that mobile phones and other wireless transmitting devices are either set to flight mode or completely switched off for takeoff and landing. Larger items such as laptops must be stowed away safely during taxiing, takeoff and landing. Smaller items such as tablets and mobile phones must be safely secured in the passenger's hand or stowed away. Please inform the cabin crew immediately if your electronic device gets damaged or produces heat or smoke. If you should lose your electronic device in your seat, do not move the seat and inform the cabin crew immediately. For further regulations concerning the use of electronic devices on board, we ask you to consult the in-flight magazine in your seat pocket. Please fasten your seatbelt now as we are taking off. Because turbulence can occur unexpectedly, you are obliged to have your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. Whenever the fastened seatbelt sign is on, the use of the lavatories is not permitted. For takeoff and landing, make sure that the back of your seat is in a fully upright position, that your tables are folded away, and the window blinds are open. Secure infants with the infant's belt, which will be distributed by your flight attendant if needed. Please note that smoking is not permitted on board this aircraft. This includes all kind of smoking devices as well as alternative and smoking simulating products. All lavatories are equipped with smoke detectors. If cabin pressure is lost, oxygen masks will be released automatically. Pull the mask towards your face and cover your nose and mouth. Then help children and other passengers. In case of impact on land or water, position yourself as shown on the screen. You may use either position. In case of an evacuation, follow the illuminated escape path markings and leave all your hand luggage behind. The emergency exits are identified by exit signs and are located as shown on the screen and the safety on board card. Your life jacket is located under your seat or below the armrest. Pull the life jacket over your head and attach the strap. Do not inflate your life jacket until you leave the aircraft. Pull the strap until the life jacket is properly adjusted. If the life jacket does not inflate or needs more air, blow through the rubber tube. In case of emergency on water, the evacuation slides will serve as rafts. The safety on board card shows the various procedures and the use and location of the safety equipment. Please study the card carefully prior to takeoff. Orders given by the crew and regulations have to be followed at all times. Thank you for your attention.
Für weitere Informationen wenden Sie sich bitte an Ihr Kabinenpersonal. Anweisungen der Besatzung und Vorschriften müssen jederzeit verfolgt werden. Wir danken für Ihre Aufmerksamkeit. Pour de plus amples informations, veuillez vous adresser à votre personnel de cabine. Les consignes de l'équipage et les directives doivent être respectées en tout temps. Nous vous remercions de votre attention.
Per ulteriori informazioni, la preghiamo di contattare il personale di cabina. Gli ordini impartiti dal personale di bordo e il regolamento devono essere seguiti sempre. La ringraziamo per la sua attenzione.
departure in 2 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to give you some information about this flight to Zurich. Please
Please note that smoking on board, including the lavatories, is forbidden. This also applies to the use of e-cigarettes. For safety reasons, you are required to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated, or the seatbelt sign is switched on. Please ensure your fastened seatbelt is clearly visible. This way, if turbulence occurs, we won't have to disturb you during the necessary cabin check. If you need to open the overhead bins during the flight, please do this carefully as objects could fall out. And as soon as we have reached our cruising altitude, we will start our in-flight service. On this flight, you will also have the possibility to buy duty-free and tax-reduced articles. A price list for our travel beverages for our guests in economy class can be found in the in-flight shopping catalogue in your seat pocket. We accept credit and Maestro cards as well as Google and Apple Pay. We will collect payments towards the end of the flight. And approximately 2 hours before the landing in Zurich, we will serve breakfast. The whole crew wishes you now a very pleasant flight.
Thank you. Flug heute haben drei bereits Intros gelassen, werden in Kürze zum Sinkflug in Richtung Zürich beginnen. Die Landung erwarten wir je nach Anflugsverkehr in knapp 35 bis 40 Minuten. Das Wetter in Zürich zurzeit, es ist leicht bewölkt bei angenehmen 27 Grad Celsius. Wir im Cockpit bereiten uns nun auf den Anflug und die Landung vor, möchten uns an dieser Stelle bereits von Ihnen verabschieden. Wir hoffen, dass Sie den Flug heute mit uns fließen kommen. Natürlich hoffen wir, Sie bald wieder an Bord begrüßen können zu dürfen. Wir wünschen Ihnen nun einen guten Weg nach Hause oder allenfalls eine gute Weiterreise. Auf Wiedersehen miteinander und einen schönen Nachmittag zusammen. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck. This is your host speaking. For more information on the flights, we made good progress so far. Left Paris already behind us, and we will soon start our descent into Zurich, where we expect to land in roughly 35 to 40 minutes from now. The weather currently in Zurich is quite nice, some clouds with 27 degrees centigrade. With the cockpit prepare now for the descent and the landing, we want to say goodbye to you already. We hope that you enjoyed the flight with us today, for sure. We hope to see you again aboard soon. Wish you now safe way home or a good destination. Thank you very much and have a lovely afternoon.
An dieser Stelle möchten wir Sie an die Möglichkeit erinnern, einen Beitrag für soziale Hilfsprojekte an unseren Feriendestination zu spenden. Und so können Sie den Papierbeutel in Ihrer Sitztasche nutzen und der Kabinenbesatzung persönlich abgeben. Besten Dank. Sobald der Kapitän das Anschaltzeichen einschaltet, wird das Benutzen des Toiletten nicht mehr gestattet sein. Wir bitten alle Gäste in der Economy-Klasse, ihren Koffer mitzunehmen, um den nächsten Flug abzubewahren. Danke. Ladies and gentlemen, please make sure that your hand luggage is stowed away safely in the overhead compartments under the seat in front of you. At this time, we would like to remind you that you have the possibility of making a donation for charity projects and a holiday destination. You can use the paper bag in your seat pocket and hand it over personally to your crew. Thank you. As soon as the captain switches on the false seatbelt sign, it will no longer be permitted to use the lavatories. All economy class guests are kindly requested to keep the feet in Platz zu nehmen von ihrer Sitzgruppe zu schließen. Danke. Das Benutzen der Toiletten ist ab jetzt nicht mehr gestattet. Es ist jetzt 14:55 Ortszeit. Ladies and gentlemen, we have started our descent into Zurich. Please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt. Thank you. Lavatories is now no longer permitted. The local time is 2:56 p.m. zu öffnen. Sollten elektronische Grenze wie Laptops müssen jetzt wieder verstaut werden. Wir bitten Sie, die Sicherheitsinformationen in Ihrer Sitztasche nochmal zu beachten. Im unwahrscheinlichen Fall einer Evakuierung müssen Sie sämtliches Handgepäck im Flugzeug zurücklassen. Danke. Ladies and Gentlemen, in a few minutes we're going to land in Zurich. We kindly ask you to store your table to place it back in your pile position and to open the window blinds. Large electronic devices such as laptops must now be stowed away. The safety board card is to be found in your seat pocket. Please consult it once again. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, your hand luggage must be left on the plane. Thank you. Passagiere erhalten jetzt Informationen über ihre Weiterflüge ab Zürich auf ihrem Bildschirm unter dem Meldepunkt Mein Edelweißflug. Diese Informationen werden laufend auf den neuesten Stand gebracht. Wir wünschen Ihnen eine angenehme Weiterreise. Ladies and Gentlemen, if you have a connecting flight in Zürich, you can find the details on the Mein Edelweißflug on your screen. This information is constantly updated. We wish you best on the journey. Liebe Kinder, seien Sie ganz herzlich willkommen zurück in Zürich. Bitten Sie, angeschnallt sitzen zu bleiben, bis wir unsere endgültige Postposition erreicht haben und das Anschnallzeichen ausgeschaltet ist. Wir öffnen Sie die Gepäckablagen vorsichtig, um das Herunterfallskontakt zu vermeiden. Mobiltelefone können ab jetzt wieder uneingeschränkt genutzt werden. Kapitän Jan der Licht und seine Besatzung verabschieden sich hier in Zürich von Ihnen. Wir hoffen, dass Sie sich heute wohl und sicher bei uns gefühlt haben und würden uns sehr freuen, Sie bald wieder an Bord begrüßen zu dürfen. Im Namen von eurer heutigen Dienstleistung wünschen wir euch jetzt gute Hey und Weiterreise und noch einen wunderschönen Nachmittag. Vielen Dank, dass ihr Edwin sich vloggen und auf Wiedersehen. Ladies and Gentlemen, dear kids, welcome to Zurich. Please be made seated with your seatbelt fastened until the airplane has reached its final parking position and the fastened seatbelt sign has been turned off. Please take care when opening the overhead bins as objects may fall out. The unrestricted use of mobile phones is now permitted again. Captain Jan de Witt and his crew would like to say goodbye to you. It was a pleasure to have you as our guests, and we look forward to welcoming you on board again soon. On behalf of your today's Emirates crew, I wish you now a pleasant onward journey. And still a very nice summer afternoon. Thank you very much for flying Emirates, and goodbye.
Merci vielmals, schönen Tag. Merci, schönen Tag.
Just stay here. Zu den Gates A, B und D, zur Gepäckausgabe und zum Ausgang Gleis 1. Next departure to Gates A, B and D, the baggage claim and the exit, track 1. Please stand back. The doors are closing. Flughafen Zürich. Dieser Zug bringt Sie zu den Gates A, B und D, zur Gepäckausgabe, dem Zurich Duty Free und zum Ausgang. Welcome to Zurich Airport. This train takes you to Gates A, B and D, the baggage claim, Zurich Duty Free and the exit. Bienvenue à l'aéroport de Zurich. Cette navette vous conduit aux portes d'embarquement A, B et D à la remise des bagages pour Zurich Duty Free et à la sortie.
Oh, welcome Switzerland. I'm Heidi and this is my home. Let me show you around. Just look out the window. Station. Bitte alle aussteigen. The train is arriving at the final station. Please disembark. La navette arrive en gare. Veuillez descendre. Goodbye. Au revoir. Auf Wiedersehen.
in meiner Factory hier mit dem Powerplant.
Solange ich den irgendwann wieder bekomme, ist das alles chillig.
Ziemlich Container, wir mussten zuerst 5 Transit-Container ausladen. Jetzige Backups liegen uns ca. 5 bis 10 Minuten verzögert. Wir schulen uns herzlich dafür. Dear passenger from Los Angeles on Swiss 41, due to the loading position of the Zurich containers, we'll have a luggage delivery delay of about 5 to 10 minutes. We do apologize and thank you for your patience and all.